Last week on YNR, Summer Newman finally jetted out of Genoa City for her dream job in Italy. She bid her final goodbyes to all of her beloved ones and also ended her engagement with Kyle before leaving. Along with her, Nick also flew to Italy to see her safely settled in the new place. Will Nick ever return from this short trip, or is he exiting the soap too? Here's everything you need to know.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Summer Newman's exit from Genoa City has put some other characters' existence in jeopardy. At number one is Kyle Abbott, Summer's ex-fiancé. Kyle and Summer reunited after a lot of hardships, so when Summer said she doesn't love him anymore, Kyle just didn't buy it. Anyway, there was nothing he could do to make his love stay in town. But that does not mean that he cannot leave himself. If the rumors are to be believed, Kyle actor Michael Mueller's contract will soon be up at YNR. If he can't cut the deal with the soap, then he will leave. And what better way to do so than to let him follow his love all the way to Italy? Hunter King is currently out at YNR to film a comedy pilot that COVID-19 had postponed last year. Currently, there is no word on when she will make her return at YNR. The actress has taken breaks from the soap to film other primetime shows in the past, so we assume that she will return this time as well. We just have to see if Mueller ever leaves, will YNR bring him back or recast Kyle with a new actor? Amidst Kyle's potential exit, viewers are already questioning the status of Nick Newman with YNR. The soap tightening the belt has forced several actors out of the show already, while others are being dropped to recurring status. Inside leaks tell us that even some veterans are at risk of being off contract, and we are afraid Nick actor Joshua Morrow could be one of them. Joshua is certainly a YNR vet, however he hasn't been on the front burner for a long time. YNR spoilers indicate that Nick will return from Italy, but the chances of him being moved off contract are still there. On the heels of these potential YNR exits, an actress is surely going on leave. Actress Melissa Claire Egan is going through her third trimester, which means her maternity leave is going to start. So far, she is still appearing on the canvas, bedded at Fairview, always clutching a pillow to hide her baby bump. But it is safe to say that her days at YNR are numbered. YNR has already come up with a storyline to stage her exit. Even while admitted to a mental health facility, Chelsea doesn't stop planning on taking revenge on Adam and Sharon. Each day she misses her son Connor and wishes to see him. This week her wish comes true as Adam brings Connor by for a visit. Meanwhile, Chelsea schemes with her gal pal Chloe to help her escape Fairview. She also gets video evidence to blackmail her doctor. There's nothing that can stop her from escaping now. The only thing we are left to see is if she steals Connor on her way out or leaves alone. Come back later and we will be back with more updates on your favorite YNR characters.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us, and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.